Which airline flew the most Lockheed L-1011 TriStars? The L-1011 was a trijet that Lockheed introduced in 1970 as a competitor to the Boeing 727 and the Douglas DC-10. It delivered 250 aircraft, but it lost some customers to the DC-10. Delta Airlines was the biggest operator with a fleet of 71 aircraft, and it was the only airline to operate all L-1011 variants. Eastern Airlines had 63 planes and TWA 57. In Europe, British Airways had 29 L-1011s.